गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम. माई सेल्फ शालिनी मैम. चिल्ड्रन, इन ग्रामर टेक्स्ट बुक चैप्टर नंबर 14 इज कंजक्शंस. वी यूज कंजक्शंस टू जॉइन वर्ड्स, ग्रुप्स ऑफ वर्ड्स एंड सेंटेंसेस. Some common conjunctions are and, or, but. We use and to join similar words, groups of words or sentences. Now, examples. I will buy fruits and vegetables in the market. I will go to the market and buy vegetables. I like apples, mangoes and grapes the best. I am sleepy and tired. I saw Rohan and Ali on the road. So here we use and to join similar words, group of words or sentences. The word or, O-R, is used to join words, groups of words or sentences when we have a choice between things. Do you like vanilla ice cream or chocolate? So here choice is there. Do you like vanilla ice cream or chocolate? You can drink tea or coffee with breakfast. Is your milk is hot or cold? Or is used to show choice. Do you want noodles or rice? But, B-U-T, but is used to show a difference. We use but to join words or groups of words that are different or things that do not go together. My brother likes cartoons, but my sister likes movies. She was clever but lazy. The flat is big but it isn't airy. A pigeon can fly but it cannot read. A parrot can talk but it cannot draw. Now children, page number 77 in grammar textbook, exercise A. Join these sentences with and or. Okay, so here only use and or. First is already done. Is that Meena? Is that Hina? Is that Meera or Hina? Second number is, it is very hot. Everybody is sweating. So tell me, what is the answer? Yes, very good. It is very hot and everybody is sweating. Now, third number sentence. The bus stopped. All the passengers got down. So, the answer is, the bus stopped and all the passengers got down. Fourth number sentence. Yes, tell me answer. Does he live in a village? Does he live in a town? So the answer is, does he live in a village or in a town? Fifth number, you can have pineapple juice, you can have orange juice. So the answer is, you can have pineapple juice or orange juice. सिक्स नंबर शी इज एट होम शी इज प्रैक्टिसिंग फॉर द डांस कॉम्पिटिशन. सो द आंसर इज शी इज एट होम एंड प्रैक्टिसिंग फॉर द डांस कॉम्पिटिशन. सेवन नंबर सेंटेंस रीड इट. आर वी लिविंग टूडे आर वी लिविंग टूमोरो. येस टेल मी वेरी गुड. द आंसर इज आर वी लिविंग टूडे और टूमोरो. लास्ट सेंटेंस इज एट नंबर दे कैन गो टू डेली बाई कार दे कैन गो टू डेली बाई बस. सो द आंसर इज दे कैन गो टू डेली बाई कार और बाई बस. नाउ चिल्ड्रन पेज नंबर 78 एक्सरसाइज बी. ज्वाइन दीज सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग बट. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस जॉन इज सिक He is going to school. So the answer is John is sick but he is going to school. Second number sentence is Madhu has hurt her finger. She isn't crying. Now here we use but. So the answer is Madhu has hurt her finger but she isn't crying. Next sentence, he looked at the sky, he could not see the stars. So the answer is, he looked at the sky, but he could not see the stars. Now next sentence, four number, the room is small, it is neat. So the answer is, the room is small, but neat. Fifth number sentence is Bindu is busy. She is cheerful. So the answer is Bindu is busy but cheerful. Last sentence number six. He is tired. He cannot sleep. He is tired but he cannot sleep. Now children, exercise C, page number 78. Read the heading. Choose the correct answers to complete these sentences. Two options are here. Read the sentence, write the correct answer on the blank. First, already written. It was very cloudy, but it did not rain. Second number sentence is, Ravi was unwell, but he A. came first in the race. B. stayed at home. Yes, tell me what is the answer? So the answer is Ravi was unwell but he came first in the race. Third number, the concert started at 6 p.m. but A. he reached on time. B. He reached at 7 p.m. So the answer is the concert started at 6 p.m. but he reached at 7 p.m. Now fourth number sentence. He was very late but A. He was allowed to enter the hall. B. He was not allowed to enter the hall. So the correct answer is he was very late but he was allowed to enter the hall. Now fifth number, she can speak Japanese but again A cannot write it, B can write it too. So the answer is she can speak Japanese but cannot write it. Now next sixth number, Shweta wants to go to Indore by train but again A option, Robin wants to go by train, B Robin wants to go by bus. So the answer is Shweta wants to go to Indore by train, but Robin wants to go by bus. 7 number, page number 79. Kirti was early, but again two options. A. Sumi was early. B. Sumi was late. So the answer is 7 number. Kirti was early, but Sumi was late. 8 number. Last sentence, I like amusement parks, but A. I am scared of the rides. B. I enjoy the rides. So the answer is, I like amusement parks, but I am scared of the rides. D exercise, page number 79. Complete these sentences with the correct endings in the box. So children, all the answers in the box, read the sentence and choose the correct answer. Number 1, Alice in Wonderland is a long but interesting story. Number 2, A to Z Stores is a big shop and sells many useful things. Number 3, tigers are beautiful but they can be very dangerous. Number 4. Ramesh studies hard and does well in class. Number 5. Kumar gets up at 4 a.m. and brushes his teeth. 6th number. Ravi lives in Madurai but he is from Kochi. Exercise E. Choose the correct conjunctions from the words given in the brackets. First, already written answer. We can go for a film or we can go to the beach. Second number is, please put the milk dash the eggs on the table and but. So the correct answer is and. Please put the milk and the eggs on the table. Next sentence. I saw a lioness dash her cubs in the zoo. Or and. Yes, tell me beta. Very good. So the correct answer is yes and. Very good. I saw a lioness and her cubs in the zoo. Next sentence, you can stand up dash sit down but or. So the answer is very good. You can stand up or sit down. Your choice. Okay. So the answer is or. The teacher gave both maths dash science homework and but. So the answer is yes, I know. You know the answer. Very good. The teacher gave both maths and science homework. So the answer is and. Next, Raj and Veer like to swim dash track during the summer vacation or but. So the answer is or. Raj and Veer like to swim or trek during the summer vacation. Next sentence. I want to learn how to dance and I am shy. And but. So the answer is but. I want to learn how to dance but I am shy. Next sentence. We wanted to go for a picnic dash it started raining and but. So the answer is very good. Yes, tell me the answer is but very good. We wanted to go for a picnic, but it started raining. Exercise F, page number 80. Rewrite these sentences by putting and, but, or in the correct places. First number, please take this book, put it on the shelf. So the answer is, please take this book and put it on the shelf. Second number, 2, 2 make 4. So the answer is, yes, tell me. 2 and 2 make 4. Third number, Munni loves cold coffee, hates cold tea. So the answer is Munni loves cold coffee but hates cold tea. Fourth number, yellow, purple are bright colors. So the answer is yellow and purple are bright colors. I take the train, bus to my uncle's town. So the answer is I take the train or bus to my uncle's town. Sixth number is she wanted to stay. She had to catch a bus. So the answer is she wanted to stay, but she had to catch a bus. Exercise G. Complete this passage by putting and, but, or in the correct places. Ramu lives in a pretty but small village. It is also neat and tidy. What is the answer? It is also neat and tidy. The people living there are quite happy. They never fight or quarrel with one another. The village has a big pond and a deep well. Every morning, Ramu and his sister go to get water from the well. The farmers draw water from it for their fields. The village has electricity. It also has a small post office. Now children, tell me in this blank what will come? And, but, or? Yes, very good. But no school. The children go to school in a nearby town. Many of them go by bus, but Ramu likes to walk to school every day. Now children, page number 81, matching is there. This is your homework. Please do it. Thank you. Have a nice day.